Bye. She said we would not advise handling them right after they molted, but when we find males, they have to be moved into the male enclosure so that we don't get more babies. So that's why she has him. That's definitely a hip. Nice.